so impatient. How do you do, darling? Well, ah! Well, I...
for me to do, but I came over to apologize and tell you how sorry I am. Please don't be angry.
Oh, all right. I'm sorry, too. Please forgive me. Come on in, sweetie.
It was
anyway,
just an accident.
I know it was an accident. It was an old suit. Anyway, didn't matter.
Thank you, dear. As a peace offering, brought you some of my homemade jam.
I've already been in one of your homemade jams.
You'll be glad to know that it's blackberry and not strawberry.
Oh.
You don't have to worry about getting hives.
My hives and I, thank you.
Okay.
Sit down, darling. Have a cup of coffee with me.
Oh,
you,
I really can't. I want to get into New York and get back before the play tonight.
Nonsense, nonsense. Now, you have time for a cup of coffee. Sit down and have a cup of coffee. Now, go on.
I really shouldn't.
Please.
Well, maybe just for a minute, huh?
Coffee. Where's the coffee? I just now found it where the kitchen was.
Oh, really?
Now, let me see. Oh, yeah. Well, it looks like coffee. Smells like coffee. Let's see if it tastes like coffee. What do you know? I make coffee.
I never thought you would stoop to this.
Stoop to what, darling?
You knew that was wet paint. Look at me. No wonder you insisted I sit down.
Well, I knew nothing of the kind.
Not much you didn't. Oh, what a sneaky way to get even.
I wouldn't even lower myself to try to get even with a wacky character like you.
Wacky? Well, let me tell you something, Tallulah Bankhead. Ethel Mertz may think you're the greatest actress in the world, but not me. All you can do is, darling.
That does it. My good woman, would you kindly leave the premises before I grab your pink hair and put it out by its black roots?
Let me get this straight. Are you asking me to leave?
Throwing you out would be more accurate.
I ain't been thrown out of better places than this.
You have never been in better places than this. And another thing, you do a revolting imitation of me.
So do you. I'll see you at the play tonight, darling.
Play. Amateur.